Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on deleting user accounts from your MacBook, iMac, or any Apple computer running on Mac OS. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Start by clicking the Apple logo button at the top left of your Mac and then open System Preferences. From System Preferences, click on Users and Groups. In the Users and Groups window, click on the Padlock button and then enter your password to be able to make changes. Now simply select the user you want to delete, and then tap the minus button below Login Options. You can now choose whether you want to save the files and folders from that user, or just wipe everything. Make a selection and then click Delete User. That user account has now been removed from your Mac. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Mac tips and tricks.